mean, I wasn't talented. I wasn't 6'5" with a tiny waist. And I wasn't supposed to be a bodybuilder. I wasn't supposed to be a bodybuilder. I was really a strength athlete, strongman. I was good at 3 and 5 reps. I could never do reps. It took me 10 years to learn how to do reps. And reps was the magic. That was the magic solution for me. A lot of things happened.